Are you overwhelmed by the amount of apps you have on your iPhone? Here are three ways you can get rid of them. The fastest way to delete an iOS app is the good old tap and wiggle. Just tap and hold on to the app icon until it starts wiggling. You'll notice an X appear on the upper left-hand corner. Tap on the X to remove the app and all its data. Another way to delete unused iOS apps is from Settings. Tap General to get to Storage and iCloud Usage. Here, you'll see just how much space each app takes up on your iPhone. If you tap on a third-party app, you'll get the option to delete it. You can also delete iOS apps from your iTunes library on your laptop or desktop. Simply go to the Apps section to see the ones you've downloaded to your iTunes library. From here, you can right-click to delete the app, or simply hit the Delete key. The next time you sync your iPhone with iTunes, those apps will go bye-bye. And if you delete an app by mistake, don't freak out. You can always reinstall it from the App Store. Thanks for watching our video. To find out which apps you shouldn't delete on your iPhone, subscribe to us on YouTube, follow us on Facebook, and swipe right if you see us on Tinder.